Page 30, Part 7. Part 7 is about functional group or in the organic compounds. The first functional group is carbon-carbon double covalent bond. To test for the presence of C-C double covalent bond, we can use the bromine BrO2, which is dissolved in a organic solvent. And the result is turns from brown to colorless rapidly. And the reaction is a addition reaction. Each carbon bond with one BrO.